Whoa!
It happened again.
Someone decided to get naked.
It's time for another naked story on the 96.1 Kiss Morning Freak Show with Mikey and Big Bab.
All right, we have somebody getting naked, and this also happened down in Florida, and it has to do with chicken wings?
Yes.
Is that okay?
Pasco County deputies arrested one Port Richey man for allegedly being the worst customer ever.
Oh, no. Worst customer ever.
Investigators say Brandon Menz walked into a Port Richey Kickin' Wings and ordered food, and when he asked to pay, he allegedly told staff he didn't have any money.
All right, he orders the chicken wings. They make the chicken wings. Then he says, oh, sorry, no money. So.
That's when he allegedly exposed himself at the restaurant before running off.
No.
Well, he was stopped by the manager and a customer.
That's not a form of payment, sir.
That doesn't work.
Sir, you can't.
No money, but I got this. Does not work, sir.
I don't care how impressive you think it looks. We're not going to accept that as payment for chicken wings. What the hell is wrong with some people, man?
I don't know.
Like, who does that? Who in their right minds is so close to chicken wings, and then you realize you don't have the money for chicken wings? Like, do you go into the chicken wings place thinking, well, if I just expose myself, they're going to eventually just give me wings No! You're going to go to jail!
They're
going to
hand them over.
Just like, well, I don't have money, but I always got told that this was weird looking, so you want to check this out? Is this good enough? Yeah, I know, that part's really big, but that part's really small. It's kind of, it's a contrast. You're never going to see one like this before either. And by the way, yeah, there's only one of them there, because I lost the other one 15 4th of July's ago. I had an M80 blow up down there. That's what, sir, pull your pants back up. Can I have the chicken wings? No.
So he gets arrested. Just go, sir, just go.
He gets arrested because he tries to get chicken wings, doesn't have any money, so then does...
The obvious in Florida.
It just pulls his pants down. Naked person making the show once again.